You did?
I did After Buzz for How to Get Away with Murder like 2 weeks ago.
After episode 8. Well, funny enough, that's what I'm going to ask you about. Awesome. We have some very cool news today that we're going to have a crossover. What can you tell us
yes,
about it?
Yes, with Scandal.
Yes.
I'm really excited about that. There was the pictures on social media with Kerry Washington on our set and Viola on their set, and it was amazing. I had a great time on After Buzz. I went like 2 or 3 weeks ago after the mid-season finale. We had a great chat.
Do you want to come again? Because we can get up.
Yeah, I do want to come again. Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah, we can have you over all the time. Now, The Chi. You guys shot in Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
So you guys, I mean, you weren't shooting the entire time. What did you do on your downtime?
I went to school in Chicago, at Columbia College Chicago, which is the same school that Lena went to. So I did a lot of stage work there. So I was auditioning and teaching classes and working. It felt like home to me. It's like Chicago is my home. I'm a Chicago actor. So I loved going home to shoot the show. It was really awesome.
Okay, so favorite pizza place there?
Lu Malnati's. Not even close. Now, Pequod's is close, but it's Lu Malnati's. I don't want to hear about Giordano's. I hope they don't sponsor the show. Giordano's doesn't sponsor The Chi, does it? In which case, Giordano's is the best.
See, these are very important questions that we do need answers, so thank you so much for that. How would you describe this show in one hashtag?
Hashtag authentic. Hashtag positive representation. Hashtag diversity. Yeah.
Now, what do you think people are going to be saying once this, you know, gets airing and people are seeing it?
I think people are going to see that, like, the image that they have of Chicago isn't the image that is necessarily right. Chicago is a really colorful city. Lots of colors, vibrant people, vibrant characters. And normally when you see Chicago, you see gangs and, like, darkness. And you see gloomy grays and dark blues. But really, this show shows color, and you're going to see a lot of that color.
Well, see, and I saw the first episode already. And just with that, I was gasping. I was just almost crying. What do you think people should do to prepare to watch this?
I haven't even seen the first episode yet. I wanted to be surprised today when I watched it. I think people should be ready to hear a perspective different from their own. A lot of people who watch the show won't know what it's like to be in the South Side of Chicago. And so to see a different perspective but also find ways that we can all connect and relate, that's what you want to latch on to, I think.
Like bring a little piece of Chicago to all of our screens.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And it's about these characters' stories. So when you'll be able to connect with them. Yeah.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Have a great day.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.